Hey guys, Free64 Wii here. Okay, audio sounds good, I think. Then when I listen to it, so yeah. Okay. Got the gamepad. And we're gonna get started with the next day! Ugh! What is this? Like, two more places to clear out and we're done? No, wait. It's one more place to clear out, and then the final area to explore. Day 18. Man, I'm hearing all types of chirps and cheeps outside. Okay, the first thing's first. We have to go here. 15, heh. Okay, so looking off the bat, we have two fruit. Well, actually, we have like four fruit in this area. Any more? We got a couple of fruits in this area. Okay. I say we tackle the fruit here before we tackle the fruit in the other room. That sound good to you guys? Looks like we can get most of it just by flying. So, I think that's good. Flying in water seemed to be the way to go. So, here. So, I know off the top of the head, off the top. I know we need water and flying Pikmin mostly for this. Just because they get a lot of stuff done. Here, 40 of you, and like 40 of you, okay? Maybe like 20 of you, because there, okay. Okay, everyone, split into a group. Brittany, take like 20 of these guys. Well, actually, Al, since you're here. Here. Follow me. Brittany, why did you follow us? Attack! Attack the best part, you idiot! That was so clumsy. Like, what happened? Why didn't you guys attack? Okay, Brittany. Go away. Man, I'm losing a lot of fruit. Die already! Alright. Well, you guys can be dying. I hate those types of enemies, by the way. Like, they just don't want to die. Brittany, you watch over these guys. Okay. And you go over here. Ow. Charlie. I need you. Charlotte, where are you? Okay, now that's taken care of. We need to kill some frogs so we can get across. They're gonna be a pest. Go die! Die! Thank you. At least kill all those frogs. Ah! Yeah, there's knees enemies. Who would have figured? Okay. Now that everyone else in here is dead, any else in this area? There's a fruit up top we need to grab. Hey, I didn't say you guys could pick up that. Okay, there's a fruit in the river, and there's a fruit... Oh, wait, this area's done. Okay, there's a fruit in the river, and there's a fruit over there. So, a couple flying here, a couple water there, okay? Hey, leave him alone! Guys, stop attacking him! Oh my god. Just leave the little guy alone. Okay. Charlie, go over here. Okay. Everyone that's with me, go over here. Oh, I only have like one spray left. Hey! Where? Hey, where'd you come from? Okay, we good? Yeah, still pulling. Okay, now you guys are gonna carry that back. Okay. Sorry for just leaving you here, Brittany. Okay. Come on, just grab the fruit. I'm a little quiet this part. I'm just like really concentrating. Wait for it. Okay. Go, Captain. Okay, any more fruit in the area? Because I think I grabbed everything I could snag. What's wrong? Oh wait, they're flying it over. Oh no. Please, just fly over the water. Okay, they're flying it over the water. Looking, looking, looking. Okay, nothing here. Where's this? Here. I'm looking for this map, and the only place that's left is this spot. But I think it's all the fruit! Hello? I know there's a blue Pikmin here. Thank you. that all the fruit in this area? Is the part over? Because, like, I feel like there's supposed to be more. Unless I'm just, like, being an idiot and forgetting something important. Yeah, there's nothing here. Some over here. Uh-oh. Can you make it? Come on. I'm missing like four Pikmin. I don't know where they are. Oh, they're over there! Oh well. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Wasn't it just 15? I really got all the fruit here and lost like three Pikmin? Wow, this part was kind of like a shocker. Okay, well it's juicing time. Seriously, everything went right today. New fruit. Yes! I forgot grape for like the first thing I scanned. Right? Yeah, I think grape for the first thing I scanned this. It goes by order. So that's one. One and a half. Two. Two and a half. Three. Three and a half. Why just get an apple? Ooh, whatever that was, an apple juice? That sounds good. Four. Five. Five and a half. Six. Six and a half. Ooh, we're 69. Seven. Eight. Nine. Nine and a half. Ten. Ten and a half. Eleven. Twelve. Twelve and a half. Thirteen. 14. pear juice tastes like, even. Oh, wow. 13.5. Fifteen. Fifteen and a half. Blonde imposter. 16. Wow, not even half. You got three types of fruit. Nicely done. Collect all the different types of fruit available in this plant's explorable areas. However, there are still some pieces of fruit out there. We should receive as much as we can. I think I got everything, Brittany. Fill it up. Aw, maybe this check. All fruit received! We have covered every bit of fruit from all the accessible areas. We gotta see to find the coffee god while we still have some juice supply remaining. We have 81 pieces of drink! So we clear out all the edible matter in the accessible areas. No, we're gonna be losing our juice supplies if we don't find the cosmic drive key soon and get back to Copa. Yeah, 81! This is great. We actually have a little bit of juice buffer. Look! Everything's filled! Alright. Look! We're at 63 and we went to 81. What is that? Let's time it. 81, 63, 18! The 20 pieces of fruit we got! Oh my god. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, okay, right. 5, 8, 10, 14. 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! 14! juice.
14 fruit. I mean, literally. Here. What do you want to say? 14 fruit make 18 drinks.
That's crazy, people. Crazy. You know what this means, right? We complete our mission and harvest all the edible matter from this planet. Everyone on the planet will be so happy to. But now I'm getting ahead of myself. We still need to get the drive key. Let's check that down, that thing, and be on our way. Brittany. Yeah. Day 19 is the final part. Literally, I'm out of here, guys. The next episode's coming up next. Isn't that exciting?
I'll see you guys next time. Bye.